Okay, students. So let's discuss the Holozoic mode of nutrition in detail. So, you know, children, for this mode of nutrition, you just have to imagine yourself that how you eat and exactly what happens after that. Because all animals perform, we belongs to animals. We take the food in our mouth, right? So taking of food in the mouth is called ingestion in most simple words, okay? So the process of intake of food from the surrounding is called ingestion. Ab dekho, basically hum log kya karte hai? We have arms, we have hands to take the bite and to put into our mouth. But what about other animals? Wo to haath se nahi khate. They just directly goes to the whatever the food they have in the surrounding and simply they eat. But what about unicellular organism called amoeba? Dekho, aisa hota hai bechara amoeba. You know, a small single cell lives in a fresh water. Uska nucleus, okay, uska cytoplasm. अब देखिए, इसको तो कुछ भी नहीं है, नो आईज, नो आर्म्स, नो फुट, नथिंग. ये कैसे इंजेस्ट करता होगा? एनी आइडिया? आई एम आस्किंग यू बिकॉज दिस वॉज ऑलरेडी डन इन द 9th स्टैंडर्ड इन टॉपिक फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ इन दैट चैप्टर इन टॉपिक एंडोसाइटोसिस. सो व्हाट दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड? हु विल टेल मी? रेज योर हैंड द वन हु नो आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. हाउ अमीबा एंगल्फ फूड? Name the process. Yes, anyone? What that process is called? Any idea? Yes, Bhagyashree. Endocytosis is process of intaking something, right? And yes, very good. Exocytosis means removal of the waste. Exactly. But in that endocytosis also, the process of intake of food especially is called, you know, is called phagocytosis. Yes, very good. Yes, it is called phagocytosis. Especially a phagocytosis is the process in which unicellular organism engulfs food. Food lene ka process hai. Matlab food lene ke liye alag naam hai aur water lene ke liye alag naam hai. Yes, exactly. When the unicellular organisms intake food is called phagocytosis, and when unicellular organism intake water is called, or water, or we can say some other ions dissolve in that water, is called pinocytosis. It's called pinocytosis. If it is happening only for the water, no ions, then it is called osmosis. आप सबको पता होगा. Water flows from region of high concentration to the region of low concentration. Yes, but whenever the cell drink water, certain things are dissolved in that. So that is called pinocytosis. Pino means, देखो याद कैसे रखेंगे? Pino, pina, है ना? देखो, pino मतलब क्या? Pina. हम पीते हैं, drink करते हैं. इस तरीके से आप इसको याद रख सकते हो. ठीक है. सो यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स एंगल्फ द फूड बाय फैगोसाइटोसिस. बेसिकली व्हाट अदर्स डू, दे इंजेस्ट द फूड इन देयर माउथ. दिस इज कॉल्ड इंजेशन इन सिंपल वर्ड. व्हाट एग्जैक्टली हैपेंस इन द डाइजेशन? व्हाट एग्जैक्टली हैपेंस इन द डाइजेशन? यू नो वेरी वेल व्हाट इज डाइजेशन. देर आर सर्टन एंजाइम्स, मीन्स प्रोटीन्स. ऑल एंजाइम्स आर प्रोटीन्स ओनली. They convert complex substances. जितने जितने कॉम्प्लेक्स फूड होते हैं ना, लाइक स्टार्च है, प्रोटीन है, फैट्स, लिपिड्स, ओके, दे ऑल आर कॉम्प्लेक्स फूड. दे कन्वर्ट इट इन टू सिंपल वन. सिंपल में कन्वर्ट करना पड़ता है क्योंकि पूरा स्टार्च का स्टार्च हमारे स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन में अब्सॉर्ब नहीं होगा. इट हैज टू बी ब्रोकन डाउन इन टू मोर सिंपल एंड सोल्यूबल फॉर्म ऑफ द न्यूट्रिएंट. सो दैट कन्वर्जन हैपन्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ एंजाइम्स एंड दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड digestion. Now what happens? The digested food get absorbed into the body. हमारे small intestine में ये सारा food absorbed हो जाता है. This we are going to study in detail, human digestive system and everything which you have in your syllabus. So the food get absorbed in the wall of intestine, get absorbed in the body of organism. This is called absorption. उसका नाम में ही है, उसका meaning. Assimilation क्या होता है? Assimilation is the process of transport of food all over the body and its utilization. यहाँ पे थोड़ा different लिखा है. Assimilation का main मतलब क्या है? ये जो absorbed किया हुआ food है, you know, it transports all over the body. हमारे body में पूरा transport होता है to each and every cell of our body, and then the food is getting utilized for energy production, to perform various activities of the cell, the energy is utilized. That happens then. Then what about the food which is not digested? You know, fiber especially. We never digest fiber. Fiber digest nahi hote. Fiber hamara jo hai wo stool banate, stool banata hai. So that stool, that undigested food is then thrown out of the body. And that process is called egestion. Okay, egestion. Look at the difference of the spelling. Egestion and ingestion. Don't get confused while writing the spelling. Ingestion means andar lena. Dekho, uske andar ye. In means andar. Theek hai? Eject. Eject aapko pata hai. Pen drive eject karte hai. Devices aap eject karte ho. Hai na? So you know that word. Eject. So egestion means removal. Okay? Removal of undigested waste. So if the nutrition is happening in this fiber, is called holozoic mode of nutrition. Okay, student. So, is this clear about? Yes, very good. So, student, how many types of heterotrophic nutrition we learned till now? How many types of heterotrophic nutritions are there? कितने टाइप्स है? फोर टाइप्स है. नॉट थ्री, फोर टाइप्स है ना? कौन से वो फोर? देखो, पैरासाइटिक, सिम्बायोटिक, सैप्रोफाइटिक एंड दिस वन होलोजोइक. So there are four types of heterotrophic mode of nutrition. In nutrition in detail. Okay, autotrophic kya hota hai? In that, children, we will discuss about the detail process and the working of photosynthesis. All right. फोटोसिंथेसिस आपने पढ़ा होगा. फोटोसिंथेसिस में क्या होता है? यू नो द प्लांट सिंथेसाइजेस देयर ओन फूड, बट एग्जैक्टली क्या होता है? व्हाट आर द स्टेप्स इन्वॉल्व इन दैट? देयर आर थ्री स्टेप्स इन्वॉल्व. व्हाट एग्जैक्टली हैपेंस विद द वाटर? व्हाट एग्जैक्टली हैपेंस विद द कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड? हाउ ग्लूकोज इज प्रोड्यूस्ड? व्हाट दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड? एंड फोटोसिंथेटिक एक्सपेरिमेंट्स. देयर आर थ्री फोटोसिंथेटिक एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट we will learn from this PDF as well as from your NCERT book, because NCERT book is very much means compulsory book for your board examination. You have to go through that compulsory. So we will start reading and learning from NCERT book also simultaneously. So tomorrow, keep one highlighter with you from your NCERT book. Okay, so tomorrow you have to be ready with highlighter also. You can even use pencil if you don't have highlighter. Please don't go to the stationery shop and then purchase. No need. Okay, you can even highlight with a pencil also there. Okay, so I hope today's concepts very much clear to you about the type of nutrition. Especially today we learn about in detail the heterotrophic mode of nutrition. Uske four types humne discuss kiye hain. What is your homework? Today, you have to write all those four heterotrophic mode of nutrition in points with 2 to 3 examples of each. Okay, so I will share this video with you. You have to go through it once and prepare your notes. And once you finish, share your notebooks images in the group. जैसे आपका होमवर्क हो जाता है, you have to send that homework in WhatsApp group. उसमें मुझे कल का भी चाहिए. Definition of nutrition, difference between autotrophic and heterotrophic nutrition, then definition of life processes, and today's four topics of heterotrophic nutrition. Yes, beta. Today itself you have to send it. Try to finish your homework today itself and send it to me on WhatsApp. You can use color pencils also if you draw. If you want to draw certain things, if you want to draw a mind map or flow chart, you can use your own idea. There is no compulsion how to complete your homework. It should be good. It should be decent. It should be clear. That only I want. Okay. So best of luck for your preparation. Any doubt? कुछ पूछना है किसी को?